tribe doesn't do you justice because you can control it. You got to get that out of your brain housing group right now. You got to start thinking about taking your body and bringing it underneath this PVC pipe. You control getting speed on this barbell by doing the jump, but you got to learn to be able to start shrugging your body down and around that barbell. And that's what you got to be visualizing right now. You can't be visualizing this. You got to be visualizing pulling yourself down and around that barbell without swinging that barbell out. Keeping it real close to your body with the elbows on that side as I'm going down. Does that make sense?
Yes, coach!
When you jump, jump, snatch. And when you're thinking snatch, everything's the same. You're going to jump, raise your shoulders, jump, raise your shoulders, jump, raise your shoulders, overhead squat. All right, here we go, ready? So I'm looking at stance, I'm looking at grip, and I'm looking at position. You're in the high ankle position right now. And jump, and jump. Snap! Stay there, stay there. That's all right, get your ass up. Nope, not you, it worked.